Evangelistic series in Chester, Maryland. I will quote a sentence from his book. The people came out to hear and listened intently, particularly the slaves, who had to stand on the back side of the white congregation and wait until they had all passed out. During that meeting, Hyman Gurney, who accompanied Joseph Bates and known as the singing blacksmith, because he will hit with his hammer and sing when he worked, he sang this next song that you'll be hearing, which is "I Am a Pilgrim." After that night, one of the slaves came to where Bates and Gurney was staying and asked for a copy of "I'm a Pilgrim." He said, "I'm going to give you a quarter of a dollar. Can I please have a copy?" Gurney only had one copy, so he quickly transcribed and he gave it to me. As you listen, I want you to think about what made it so special for that gentleman to want this particular